3,000 years with no place to be, and no one needs to give up on milk and honey.
Yeah.